sometimes it's very important to provide a wireless connection between the microscope and your workstation. If you're working on a laptop or you want to connect your iPad or Android device to the microscope, the easiest way is the Wi-Fi connection. Nowadays, we can send images and reports via messengers just in a few clicks. And Carl Zeiss provides us with the smart microscopy solutions for fast documentation and comfortable workflow. Today we will connect the Axiocam 208 to LabScope using Wi-Fi. Let's get started. For a Wi-Fi connection, we need the following things. First, Wi-Fi adapter. You can order it with Axiocam or buy it separately. Not every adapter is compatible. I found this ComFast and it works great. Second, monitor with HDMI connection, HD or 4K resolution. Third, USB hub, included in the camera accessories. Fourth, keyboard and mouse. Okay, here we have three options. The first and easiest way is to connect the camera to a Wi-Fi router using an Ethernet cable. The camera automatically appears in LabScope software if your computer or other devices are connected to the same Wi-Fi access point. Easy. By the way, in this case, you don't even need a Wi-Fi adapter. This is a reliable solution, as you can have an access to the internet as well as a live stream video from the camera. The second option is similar, but we will use a Wi-Fi connection between your local network and Axiocam camera. First of all, connect the USB-C hub to the camera and plug in your Wi-Fi adapter and mouse to the hub. After that, we need to connect the camera directly to the monitor using an HDMI cable. After the image appears on the screen, press the settings button to open the OSD menu. Go to Settings, Operating Settings, Wi-Fi Settings. If you can find the Wi-Fi Settings button in this list, check the connection between the Wi-Fi adapter and the Axiocam camera, or change the adapter to a compatible one. In the Wi-Fi Settings menu, we can connect the Axiocam camera to our local network. Select the network and enter the password. Now it should work. Disconnect your camera from the monitor and open the LabScope app. We're here. Now you can connect to the camera from any device on the local network. The third option is to create an access point using the Axiocam. We need to do the same steps as in the previous topic, but in the Wi-Fi settings, we need to change the selection to as an access point. Your camera has now become an access point. Connect your workstation to this network using password and Axiocam 208 will appear in the list of available microscopes. LabScope is your choice to get fast results as in a push of a button. From image acquisition and built-in measurement functions up to easy data sharing with functions dedicated to your daily workflow, you can increase the efficiency of your lab. You can find a video about LabScope at the link below. See you in the next episode. Have an absolutely fantastic day wherever you are. Bye.